To do the length of the pants, the first thing is we need to make sure that the customer has their shoes off so we can measure accordingly. What we want to do is put our tape where the waistline will be on the pants. Have the customer pinch that measuring tape. And this is going to be our marker. And from our marker, we can measure from the top of the measuring tape all the way down the leg until the tape meets the floor.